Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Hot Slop. Happy birthday to Selena and to Liz. We're going to start with some Cheap Trick, if that's all right with you. What do you reckon? Come on, get up on the dance floor. This is fucking dance music, all right? Thanks for coming down early, guys. You guys ready to rock and roll? Well, you went uptown living in a limousine, and your five-town avenue close. You had the farm down renew on your hands and the spoon up your nose. Oh, and then you wake up in the morning with your head on fire and your eyes too bloody to see. No, don't cry in your coffee, but don't sit thinking to me. And cause you had to be a big shot, didn't ya? You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, didn't ya? Now all your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. You're so much fun to be around. You had to have the last hot spot night. You had to be a big shot last night. Woo. And you just can't remember all the things you said, and you're not sure that you wanna know. I'll give you one hit, honey, you're short in for another show. Because you had to be a big shot, then you had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot, then all your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. You're so much fun to be around. You had to have the white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Ooh, 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 ooh. If you know when to leave it alone, but you went over the line, you couldn't see it was time to go home. No, you had to be a big shot, then you had to prove it to the crowd. You had to be a big shot, then all your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. You're so much fun to be around. You had to have the white hot spot. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'd like to talk to you. How's about coming back to my room for a little boom boom? You keep talking to me. Don't you know you're dynamite? Get in the groove, closer to you. You're driving me crazy, crazy for you. Second time is news to me. It's time for us to boom boom. If you got the toast to me and feel the burning fire. Inside your souls to me, it's time for us to boom boom. If you can get close to me and feel my burning fire, go boom boom, let's go back to my room. So we can do it all night, and you can make it right. Oh, boom boom boom, let's go back to my room. So we can do it all night, and you can make it right. Oh. I like to bite. Get in the groove, closer to you. You're driving me crazy, crazy for you. Second time is close to me. It's time for us to boom boom. If you can get close to me and feel the burning fire. This time is close to me. It's time for us to boom boom. If you can get close to me and feel the burning fire. Boom boom boom, let's go back.
All right, we're going to call up our first singer of the night.
I'm already here, buddy. Yeah, we need some kind
of... Richard.
Richard. Mate, are you about ready to go over the top? Hang on. I don't want to bust a gasket just yet.
Can someone get me a beer? I'll have a Carlton, please.
Don't tread on your white box. That's rude.
It's not that old.
It's classy. Anyway, just got to say, happy birthday, cunts. Love you. Selena and Liz. Yeah! Oh, you rock.
Thank you. There you go. So you didn't even notice that that bass just didn't come through because I stepped on my tuner. Anyway, I'm in desperate need of a VB right now. Thank you very much. Can you please get me one?
Can anyone get Ben a VB, please?
What? Someone take...
Lover, but you ain't no dancer. But you ain't no dancer. But you ain't no prancer. There's food over on the side, by the way, if you're hungry. Hey, can we get Johnny T up here, please? Johnny T!
I was driving past my local pub today, and two guys that I know from the pub stuck their neck out, and I was just thinking, oh, I should ask them to come along. They said, how do you know Johnny T? And I was like, fuck, I just haven't even spoken to them. That's how this has spread. Here he is.
Selena's going to love this one.
I don't normally wear brown velvet, but when I do, it's for Selena's birthday. Let's go.
Let's go away. Hey!
Happy birthday, Selena and Liz.
Johnny T!
So anyway, I made a request earlier on. I don't know if anyone copped that one, but you know, it's hard when you're all fighting over it.
Oh, what a guy. Chinning down is a wonderful thing. You bend the string, get on that, you look at your tuner, there's some lights that pop up. It's like a little mini disco. And Mitch just told me to talk, so yes, down tuning. Yep. It's a wonderful, wonderful, really amazing thing. Are you down tuning your drums as well for this?
Yeah, the bass.
Good, I thought so. And I think they're done. Awesome.
Thanks, Johnny! Thank you, Johnny! Well done, everybody, on that one.
All right, I'm ready.
Ready, Ben?
I'm ready.
Now this next one is a love song. I'd like to dedicate to this beautiful woman that came into my life about
Happy
4 years ago.
Selena.
Don't worry, Liz, there'll be a song for you later, all right? Okay, but if it's okay, if you can indulge me, we're gonna do a little bit of a slower one, if that's all right. Is that okay, guys? My head, and I'm thinking of days. And the thing I want out of life is I want you. You can run, you can hide, but you'll never get away. You can lie, but you're not, but you know you're gonna pay. You can dance, I know what you should. Treat you right, girl, you know I would. You can fight, but tonight there's nothing you can do. I want you. You can leave, you just until you die. You can dance in the dark, and life will pass you by. And I'll bounce if you hesitate. You never dance in the hands of fate. You can fight, but tonight there's nothing you can do. I want you.
Slop, everyone.
I never thought I'd say that, but I think we need some more kind words.
Yeah.
this is Ben on the bass guitar. Do you want to hear a bass solo? Bass solo! Hey, do you guys know Morgana? Can we do a song with Morgana? What do you reckon?
Look into my eyes, you'll see who I am. My body is
Started to loosen up a little bit, I've begun to enjoy it. So.
All right, now we genuinely are going to do a slow one, all right? I think we're starting to get pretty hot and sloppy. I think it's time to get Dan from the Dunhill Blues up here. What do you reckon? He's pretty hot and he's pretty fucking sloppy. What do you reckon, girls? For you, mate.
Sure you will. All right, let me just limber up.
Whatever you're ready.
Can we all limber up? Can we just do a couple of... Let's all do one of these.
Hey! To the left.
Now the other side. Do you want to tell them what song we're doing?
Nah. Just tell them. All right, don't leave your beers there. I'll fucking kick them over.
Guys, we're going to take a little break. We'll see you soon, all right? Have fun. Over you, Gary.
rotten to the core. I've had just about all I can take, you know, I can't take it no more. I got a gut feeling, I got a gut feeling, got a gut feeling, feeling. I guess that's all to me, say, I'm a bellman sound to pump me. Right into the core. I've had just about all I can take, you know. I can't take it no more. I got a gut feeling. I got a gut feeling. I got a gut feeling, feeling. I got a gut feeling, feeling. I got a gut feeling, feeling. I got a gut. I got a gut feeling, feeling. 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 I got a gut feeling, feeling.
I'd like to welcome Nikki Steps to the stage.
Happy birthday, ladies! Ladies. Happy birthday, girls.
Thank you, Nikki. Can we have a hand for Nikki? Can we please call to the stage Mr. Kane Dyson? Now, he's a bit limpy. He's recovered from a horrible bout of gout.
And it's not the wrist, I can assure you. You wait till you hear this, man. Oh, it's deep. Oh, it's sexual.
He's brought his own tambourine.
Yeah, I'm going to follow that performance by standing here playing a tambourine. Happy birthday, ladies.
When I was lying in a hospital bed, a rock and roll nurse going to my head. She said, put out your arm, boy, stick out your tongues. I got me some pills, I'm gonna give you some. Took it to my head, shook it to my head. A rock and roll nurse going to my head. To my head, shook it to my head. Well, I'm lying here in a hospital bed. I took some pills from my legs, but they did away. Took some pills from my heart, just a little too late. Took some pills from my lung to try to put me at ease. But that rock and roll nurse brought me to my face. Take it to my head, to my head. Rock and roll nurse going to my head. To my head, to my head. And I'm lying here in a hospital bed. I got the rock and roll nurse. Mercy, well, come and see. Well, I don't understand what you're doing to me. You give me the pills, you give me the shot. You got me wondering what the worst I got. Take it to my head, rock and roll nurse going to my head, to my head, to my head. And I'm lying here in a hospital bed. I got the rock and roll nurse, she's making it work. She can come to her head, to my head.
Okay, and sorry, that was just too fucking good. Can we keep you up for one more song, Kane? Can we keep Kane up for one more song?
Oh, do another. Of course.
Should we stay on a John D. Thunders vibe? What do you reckon?
Let's do it.
You know you can't be so
Betty Slop.
Let's get some claps going, come on!
I keep it like none of these get ups. There's everyone that looks so clean. I don't know who's who without a bag of food. I'm the man that I already know that I'm looking for. I already know what I'm asking for.
Thanks, Kane. Let's hear it for Kane.
Woo!
All right, can we get Alex on the stage, please? Alex. Alex the party cat. Let's hear it for Alex the party cat.
Yo, Alex.
I'm not really a party cat. Nah, it's true. I party harder than all of you cunts.
When the kids are wrong, who's on there, ready to go? Ready to go now, bomb, 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 and the guns and the disco, take a go-go. But she just couldn't stay. She had to break away. And yeah, she really has it all.
Thank you, Alex. Let's hear it for Alex. All right, well, the guests just keep on coming. Can we get up Greg, please?
I reckon if you stop these lights from flashing, you just get one really hot white one, like not like hot slop white, because that's kind of like more creamy, but if you get like a hot white light straight into his fucking eyes, oh, he's going to be here. All right, that's going straight into my eyes. Fuck him. Nah, don't worry about that.
Now, this is where you step away from the mic, Ben.
Thank you, Benjamin. Oh, this feels good. Feel good to be with Hot Slop here tonight. Come on! I can see Selena in the front row. She's having a good time.
And Liz, too, in her Hot Slop t-shirt. Limited edition. Greg, that was so much fun. Can you go over and jump on the keyboard, please?
Don't mind if I do.
All right, have we done enough cool shit? Can we start to do some fucking cheesy shit now? All right, now this is going to embarrass the shit out of Selena, but this is one of her favourite songs from way back when, but is kind of still one of her favourite songs now. So if you do remember this one, I would say please sing along, okay?
One, we've been wearing. You start to roll, the skin flies off and the jeans are so warm on your skin. Walking around with your heart caving. When you start to roll, the skin flies off and the jeans are so ow. This here will make you cry. Chopping board. Keep your chin up and you're gonna taste that. Whoa, on your skin. Walking around while your heart caving. When you start to roll, your skin flies off and your chin does so. Ow. This here will make you cry. I'm being skinned alive, but I got layers to burn. You'll never get to my heart at all. Whoa, on your skin. Walking around with your heart caving. When you start to roll, your skin flies off and your tears are so. Whoa, on your skin. Walking around with your heart caving. When you start to roll, your skin flies off and your tears are so. Ow.
Yeah.
Onion skin. Keep it in, cut it out. Kick it out. Keep it in, cut it out. Dig it out! Your heart caved in, said, when you start to roll, your skin flies off and your tears are so. Whoa, on your skin, walking around with your heart caving. When you start to roll, your skin flies off and your tears are so. Whoa, on your skin, walking around with your heart caving. When you start to roll, your skin flies off and your tears are so. Your tears are frost and your tears are so. Your skin flies off and your tears are so. Your skin flies off and your tears are so. Your skin flies off and your tears are so. I said keep it in, cut it out, get it out. I said keep it in, cut it out, get it out. Whoa, keep it in, cut it out, get it out. I said keep it in, cut it out. Get to my heart at all. Can't believe we just played that.
All right, once again, the call goes out to VB in the house, VB in the house, raffle ticket number 29. VB in the house, VB in the house.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, there it is, there it is. There, thank you, woo! Richard.
All right, do you guys feel like dancing or fucking like thrashing about? You want to dance, right? You guys want to dance, yeah? How you doing there, Greggy?
I'm feeling really good tonight!
Hot slop! All right, you ready?
Photos again. Captain Glass, 3 points of weed. Comet lightning, secret hiding. Now the words of truth, I'm talking, shoving, but I just keep walking. It's a kitsch living. Money can buy almost anything, but everything's nothing when you're dead.
doors lay dead. Blood and glass, 3 points are brief. From the tiger, DJ Kylie. Remember where it starts, we can't talk each other. Brother, just keep walking. Can we get my mate Gary up on stage now? Woo-hoo! I have to ask the ladies in the audience, do you have anything left in the tank?
Come on, ladies!
Because there's a good chance you're about to lose your fucking shit.
You're gonna lose your shit.
I'm relying on
you. You will lose your shit!
Have you got your leg warmers on?
Hey ladies, you have plenty, plenty left in tank. Johnny T, professional rock star, only sing 1:50. I need to sing 4 minutes, of course. I got it. This Selena, we just want to say in my country, I say this, it's a Shashlavan Charkovsky Rosdenya. I mean, happy fucking birthday. Come on, hot slop, let's make a sexy party.
Yeah! Woo! I love this guy.
One, two, three, just a small town girl on a Saturday night.
All right, can we get Wiz on the stage, please? Keep Wiz up here, we're almost done. Can we get Johnny T up here, please?
Ah, here we go.
Now, just before we start this song, I just want to say thanks so much to all of you for coming. Thank you so much to the band and to all of the singers for all the fucking time that they put in to learn all these cheesy songs. I hope you guys are having a great time. But most of all, I just want to say happy birthday to Liz. Thanks so much for having us play. And thank you so much to Selena. I love you.
Hey, what about Mitchell for putting this wonderful night together? Yeah! Come on, everybody.
All right, where's Johnny T? Where's Johnny T?
Johnny T!
Johnny T is doing
Where the
a
fuck is Johnny T?
How do you know Johnny T?
Where's Johnny T?
He's doing a pee.
Dude, what are you doing?
Johnny T's doing a pee.
He's in the dunny.
Come on, Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny, we need you.
We need some romance. Hey.
You're in the band, Johnny.
Johnny!
I just want to say, Selena, I fucking love you so dearly, and since you came into my life, you've made my life complete, and all I can say is, nothing's gonna stop us now.
Something like that.
Well, thank you so much for having us, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that.
How could you
not? Should we do one more?
We built this city. Just joking.
Oh, yeah.
Sarah. Starship Mega Mix.
All right, okay, we'll do one more, okay? Last one, then we're gonna go, okay? Okay, we're gonna do one. You ready to dance?
It's your birthday. Oh, it's somebody's birthday.
I say it's your birthday.
Liz, you want to get up? Sel, you want to get up? Come on, let's get Liz and Sel up to do backing vocals on this one.
Hello, Kynwin.
Hello, darling.
I've heard you.
Here's trouble.
Here we go. Yeah!
Woo! Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah. I said, my biggest complaint was, why aren't the fucking birthday bitches fucking at rehearsal? What's going on? Fuck.
Hey, Kynwin, shut up.
Shut up, Kynwin!
Hey, honey, when I'm without you, I get a chill up and down my spine. So hot and the pain won't stop, tearing at this heart of mine. And I know I have it, I feel my desire. Would I have it any other way? Do you like the way it feels when I turn off the light? Do you like the way it feels when I hold you tight? Do you like the way I feel? I'm coming on home. I take you when I want you when you're on your own. Get a little bit closer now. I got something to say to you.
Hi.
And I feel so hot and the pain won't stop. Tearing the deserve down to do. Whoops. And I'm gonna have it. I know I can say I wouldn't have it any other way. Out of mind, out of sight. Gotta keep my body tight. Yeah. Out of mind, out of sight. You, I get a chill up and down my spine. Shut up! And I feel so hot and the pain won't stop. Staring at this heart of mine. And I know I am it, I'm the one to say I wouldn't have it any other way. Do you like the way it feels when I turn out the light? Do you like the way it feels when I hold you tight? Do you like the way I say I'm coming on? Tight. All right, guys, we'll see you next time. Thanks for having us. Have a great night, guys. Gary, you're up.